64 SS Impala here. Once you weld all this stuff up and get all your holes filled in, you can pretty much paint it any color you want back here. See here? Any color you paint it gonna look good back here.